Excellent work, Mr. Clarke. Excellent work. Now, come and meet me in the executive area. The door is unlocked. Be quick.
Isaac, be careful with Dr. Kine. A lot of what I've discovered so far has come from his records. Schmidt has clearly gone insane. He might be unstable, maybe even violent.
Thank you. You've made it! Oh, thank God you made it. I've been following your progress. I know you want to repair the executive shuttle and leave this place, but escape is impossible at this point. The shuttle shock point drive is destroyed. No. Don't lose hope. Don't lose hope. At first, I lost hope. I tried to scuttle the ship, sabotage the systems. But Amelia, she changed things. The church, they think the marker is divine. But they don't know what's happened here, what's been released. Look. Look at this. That is what we found in the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the hive mind. It's the source, controlling the Necromorphs telepathically. We were so stupid! But Amelia, she knew it could be stopped by returning the marker to the planet. The marker was containing it within the planet. Return the marker and seal the hive mind. Please. I'm sorry, Amelia. I bear much of the responsibility for this tragedy. Now, I must take responsibility for ending it. Atone for my sins. But you can help me. If you repair the shuttle and bring the marker back on board, we can end this forever.
Captain's log. Personal. I'm gonna set the record straight. By the time this log is heard, my actions will have been vindicated. I'm a unitologist. By now, it's probably no secret that we shouldn't be in this star system. Just another illegal mining job for the company. That is, until the colony found the marker. That was when the church took an interest and chose me to lead this pilgrimage. They also ensured many of the mission crew were devout. My primary instruction was to get the marker up from the colony and on board the ship. Dr. Kine, the CSO, is an expert on the original marker and was tasked with deciphering this new one. He says he's making good progress. My decision to quarantine the colony is sound. They've got some kind of epidemic down there, and I can't allow it to infect the ship. Not with such precious cargo. Not when we are so close. Planet Crack takes place tomorrow. We'll continue to decipher the marker, and when we return home, we'll pass all our findings and the marker to the church. The government isn't going to cover this one up. Altman be praised.
Yeah.